Hi, Bay students, it's Miss Denise. And as you know, for the month of March, we study what? Cultures, yes, absolutely. Ding, 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 ding. So today, I'm gonna teach you a dance representing the country of Cuba, and it is going to be a salsa dance. So I hope you're ready. Here we go. All right, so the base step is just a march. We're gonna do two counts of eight, marching. Five, six, seven, eight. We march, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We march, two, using hips. Four, five, six, seven, eight. The next part, we're going to lean. Boom, one, and two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. So putting those together, five, six, seven, eight. You march, two, three, four, five, six, swinging arms, and we march, two, three, four, five, six, seven with the poses. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay? Next part, we're gonna just swing it back. We're just gonna go out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. And you're still keeping the one, two, three rock. So it's gonna be one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Yes? After that, we're gonna take it back to the front. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes? Okay, let's try that again. Taking it from the back. Five, six, seven, eight, one. One, two, three, one, two, three. One to the front. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven,